I rode 103 pounds. We got Corey Mines from Maple Heights. And he's going up against Gus Sakel from St. Ives. St. Ives in that black singlet. Maple Heights in the white and green. Right away, we got Gus Sakel looking for underhook. Corey Mines trying to get 2-on-1. He's got 2-on-1. Gus Sakel trying to get his 2-on-1.
Gus Sakel
Franco gets two back points. That's huge. And that is devastating for Mines. And Gus Seiko now up 4-0. I said it was 3 back points. More back points for Seiko. No back points. No, no back points. We got minute 4. Mines has to start to get to work on bottom. If he has any chance. We go back to the center. Thank you.